day after taking over the investigation in the Hathras case in which a 19-year-old girl was allegedly gang-raped, the Central Bureau of Investigation, CBI, has registered a case against an accused in the case. A team has also been constituted to probe the Hathras case. In a press release, the CBI stated that the investigation agency has registered a case against an accused and taken over the investigation in the Hathras case. The Central Bureau of Investigation has today registered a case against an accused and taken over the investigation of the case, earlier registered with ACC No. 1,362,020 at Police Station Chandpa, District Hathras, Uttar Pradesh, on a complaint, it said. The complainant had alleged that on September 14, the accused tried to strangulate his sister in the millet field, the CBI said. The investigation agency further stated that the case has been registered by the CBI on the request of the Uttar Pradesh government, adding, a team has been constituted.